Okay, I think I'm back. Yeah, hey. Ooh. Crashed a little bit. No big deal. No big deal. Every now and again, right? That was the one we just punched to death now was, oh, fuck. The super English loser. You know the one. The one who did not learn from books. He learned it all from within his own mind. That guy.
Oh, hello. You're alive. Good. I've received another patient. This time, I'll be trying old blood. I've achieved much, and I owe it all to you. Take this as thanks. Custom made. And cheers to the discovery of kinship. Doesn't it make you feel warm inside?
Upsetting.
If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yusefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service. If you find anyone who's...
No kidding, Spike. She is a convenient way to get rid of people I don't like, though. So there's that. And let me partake in communion. You guys remember a lot more about FF9 than I did. I just remember getting up to the last bosses and being like, what? The fuck are these guys? By Snake Man. errors of judgment there. You don't want it to. Remind me what the last boss of FF9 was doing there.
Whoa! Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this. That thing had me trembling. Well, would you know? Oh yeah, cool, this whole, it's the cur-
Why can't I? Yeah, whatever. Hey, I'm just gonna, kill you a little bit, don't worry about it. Just, like, we'll just, don't think about it. Oh, don't move.
Have you got a screw loose? Or is it your animal intuition? You hunters have got more blood on your hands.
Didn't know he turned into that. Cool. Creepy guy, you just made one of those things to get me down. Thank you. Why are you Necron?
Killers, nothing less. You rancid beasts, every last one of us.
Well, you more than me, friend. Oh, it's a good thing I had a giant gun. That was a rough deal. You can fight that creature, which I think is a dog beast, in the, like, Parl, but less skeletal, in the Lubrinth, in one of the Jellises, but he's not that cool there. He's a rough deal, but like you can definitely fight him easier than that. I've never just attacked him, I've always sent him to Yosef getting it turned into food. But he wouldn't, like, the game wouldn't let me send him to Yosef, probably because I broke into her house. Morning.
Welcome home, good hunter.
What's up?
I must have drifted off. What is it you desire? Very well, let me stand close. Good hunter, may you.
Okay. Yeah, he hit a lot harder than I was prepared to do at this particular juncture. So I shot him in the face. Future generations will not judge me for my actions, they will not be remembered. Tidy. Straight upgrade, I didn't know I had. That's cool. Even better. Need to look it up. Thank you. I'm gonna regret that later, I think. Seymour was the boat guy, right? Who was... Fuck, what's the plot of FF9? You're a loser, and Vivi's there, and that's all I remember. I still haven't unlocked that. Fuck. I blame the lack of coffee. I will remedy that. counterattack us real quick. Need to be more vigilant. Constant vigilance. Against snake monsters. Oh shit. I'm not meant to come over here. Oh. Gravestones, my constant enemy against efficiency. Spike, are you staying home because of the death? played by a prophet. Sounds like a cool character. Again, why do I keep going back this way? I don't have the shortcut yet. I nearly did it, and I threw it on the ground. For any of you guys to drop blood vials, but it's cool. that's the stamina. 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 Charge the best off of those. Dang it. That popped collar. Looking like a tool. you to have opinions about stuff. These things are like really off the beaten path too. Like you, I think I totally missed them on my 24-hour stream. Based on the geography of where they are, you get the kind of like impression that they've been kind of left to their own devices for a little while. Like they fell down the dealy from Yharnam. Game are you talking about, Spike? Why won't you let me in, man? Shortcut unleashed. Actually, I don't think that's as quick, but whatever. like one thing set. Christmas, past, present, and future. And snakes. They're the ghosts of many things.
What were the other bonuses at the start of the game?
Welcome home, good. What is it you desire? Very well, let me stand close.
So close.
Farewell, good. May you...
Turns out I don't know enough about that game. That made no sense to me.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
1,000. Okay. So it's like that Final Fantasy game.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me.
Buddy, they're already dead. Failed. You failed fiercely. I punched you. It's gonna suck. I'm gonna throw it again too. Kabam! Now your kids will grow hungry. How does that feel? Get off? Thank you. I don't have to read the summons, do I? It just like works. Yeah. Yo. Merman. No words. The seatbelt. All the straps to pull the door closed. Right, right. Release. If you died here without getting this lantern, was that this lantern, or would that lantern may not have been there? Anyway, you would not be able to get back to Cainhurst Castle because the carriage is gone. And you spawned back at Elm, which is abode. Which is pretty funny. Oh yeah, and they hit for a million damage. I forgot about that. Oh, it was just an error. Like, they fixed it the first patch. Yeah, I really think so too. Like, a significant amount of the game is just like, don't worry about it. Thank you. Whoa. Hey. Yeah, like it's done interesting things with like the ultimate content, like Ash Lake. It's a really awesome geographically. And you can just get anything. Most people didn't know it was there for a long time. Me. fucking statues everywhere, man. So what? Oh, hey, where the fuck did you come from? Special pistol used by Kanehurst Knights. The Evelyn uses quicksilver bullets, just as any workshop firearm, but the Kanehurst variant relies more on blood tinge. Lovingly named after a woman and graced with an intricate design, Evelyns were adored by Kanehurst Knights. Thank you. punch so hard. Oh. Conspicuous this window is, too. Like, you can see that they've tried to make it look like it's just been open, but like, it looks like so perfectly plasticized. It looks on the guys. I don't think it looks as good on the dudes. It's still pretty styling though. Moderate to medium styling. Not today. The old nobles, long time imbibers of blood, are no strangers to the sanguine plague. Sanguine? And the disposal of beasts was a discreet task. Left to their servants, or knights, as they were called, for the sake of appearances.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let... Farewell, good hunt.
Lights. Un memento. Does that mean it's all over? It might mean it's all over. How long has that been on? Has it been double playing the sound the whole time? Really hope it hasn't. No, kind of. I hope it wasn't lagging for you because it was running a video. Yeah, actually, I think that might be the end of days for us. I will catch you guys Saturday? Yeah, Saturday sounds good. I have to remember to go get that other tree tomorrow, but I have to get ready. Sorry about that. Catch you next time.